I were 30 seconds to Mars, and we're having a great time here. We hope you are too. You are watching GoTV.
That's a good question. What have you been up to? It's been a long time between records. What have you been doing?
Well, you know, there was pilot school.
Anyway, we've been just kidding. Go ahead.
There was that one time when I went to pilot's training.
Now, go ahead.
You know, you took the joy out of it for me, Jared.
No. Just go ahead. Tell me, what have you been doing since 2005?
Went to medical school.
Anyway, so we...
Is he hung?
What is hung?
Does he have a big schlong?
Guys told me.
The ritual.
What is in there? Ich glaube, ich werde richtig verarscht.
It's guess it after you drink.
No.
Yeah.
No. Er hat jetzt schon
it's a game we play.
Mir ein Wasserglas gereicht, wo irgendwas Braunes drin ist.
Come, you drink
that's
it, you
not,
guess it.
No. That's not funny.
That's not funny.
That's not funny.
It is, though.
You know that? What's happening to me?
Cheers.
Cheerio, Miss Sophie.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Guys told you.
Interesting.
What room is that in?
Okay. Here we go.
And sometimes the lyrics come first, sometimes the melody does, but most of the time they come together. Yeah, this is a family show. I'm sorry.
That may have been inappropriate.
And march forward with common purpose, with dignity, with respect for our fellow man, woman, child, animal, and instinct. Insect.
What do you like doing besides music?
Making love.
Making pasta.
Loving to bake.
Making pastry.
I like to pick out the green spinach in Thomas' teeth.
Is there?
Yes.
Oh, thanks.
I like having sex.
This is a family show. We're just kidding, kids. We don't do that stuff. We're too old to do that.
I know that, you know, if I may speak about you, vocally, Jared really jumped to a totally different level.
What are you saying?
Record.
I couldn't sing before?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying that you jumped
to
a whole different level.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
And I just think it's important to note.
Thank you. So that's what happens when you sing a song 1,000 times.
Yep.
The next video is a Michael Jackson video. It's called Thriller. And I remember it was the biggest thing back in the day. The biggest thing. People were having parties just to watch this video. When it was airing, the first night it aired, I remember... this like ridiculous party going on.
And now everyone's hiding their head in shit.
Everybody's running from it.
Nobody wants to admit it, but Shannon thought it was important that you embrace your past.
Well, yeah, it was the first. You're probably the most beautiful dude I've ever seen.
Flirting?
I'm flirting, totally. It's about time you got it toward the end of the interview. Yeah. You know, I almost saw the whole thing. I ran out of quarters. I had to get some change.
It was a very sexual thing to do, and you know, it wasn't something we had explored. I mean, as a band, we've explored it a lot, but not through our work. So. It was interesting to do that, and we made this short film called Hurricane, and it ended up getting banned on a lot of networks. So we had a screening for it last night in Hollywood. I got George a little present too, because this is what every man should really have, one of these, and every woman as well.
Someone says
a small shotgun is going off.
Help. I'm trapped inside a fortune cookie factory.
And there's a phone number. Well, we should definitely call that to see if somebody needs some help. That's very weird.
That's sad, man.
Help, I'm trapped in a fortune cookie factory. I mean, where did you guys get this? This is crazy. Oh, wow. It's a message. It's in it's Chinese.
Mm.
But there's an English translation. The phone's been put out of service.
Cool. Sorry.
Oh, thanks for hanging out with us. We had a hell of a time. You may not know this, but we can see you right now and everything you're doing. So, yes, you know who we're talking about.
Put that
you
away.
Right there. You dirty dog.
Disgusting.
Yeah. I mean, really, you should be ashamed of yourself.